New Delhi, a white tiger has killed a class 12 student at the Delhi Zoo, the police have said. The tragic incident took place at around 1:30 p.m. on Tuesday. Witnesses claim the barricade of the tiger enclosure was low and the boy slipped and fell into it. The fully grown tiger then mauled the boy and killed him within minutes. Many say there weren't enough security guards or zoo personnel to come to the boy's rescue.